In the artwork Blanket Refusal by Allan Michelson, the artist explores the idea of sovereignty as it played out in U.S. history. The colors that you see in these blankets are derived from the history of wampum blankets created by the Haudenosaunee people. The purple and white bands, for example, reflect a treaty between the Haudenosaunee and the Dutch, arguing that they should be able to coexist peacefully together. The subject of the letter, however, reflects a very different kind of relationship. On these two blankets, the artist Allan Michelson has recreated a letter from the chiefs of the Haudenosaunee to President Calvin Coolidge. In it, they reject his offer of United States citizenship, arguing, why should they need United States citizenship if they are already sovereign leaders of their own nations? In other words, they are refusing this offer of citizenship, saying it is not necessary, it never has been necessary, because they have always been the sovereign leaders of their own lands.